Well, we're here at Heartland Holden in Penrith, New South Wales, and about to hand over the Project Monaro to the lucky winner, Dave. Now, it's been amazing to have over 500,000 entrants to win this lucky car. There's been a lot of work that's gone into it, and this is the last car that the Holden designers and engineers have actually had hands on and tested down at the Proving Ground. Now, there's been a lot of work from Holden and our build partners to build this magnificent Monaro. So, for me, it's been great to see the journey and what's been undertaken to build this car. Now, I know that shortly you won't be able to buy a new Holden, but nevertheless, Holden is still at your service. So Dave, let's pull the covers off. Hand it over to you.